Look, guys, in this problem, a ball rolls on a surface on a